Hello, this is your buddy Fall Damage with a pirate hat. Hi. I am playing... See this? This thing here? Not using it. I'm using my longbow. I'm using my star trinket. And actually, I need some tools because they are pretty important for me. Oh, there's a shovel. There. Melee weapon, juice, bow. And I probably should grab some... torches and cobblestone and stuff, but yeah, this is basically what I this is basically what I want. There's a pick here. I want to have no melee weapon of any sort, so I didn't choose any sword in a loadout, so I would get a normal rune blade. But you know, that's a sword. It deals damage. I want my shovel. The shovel doesn't really do much damage. It's like +3, so technically does extra damage in comparison to the fist, but hopefully it won't really matter all that much because it's gonna suck anyway. I have Avenge in my loadout though, so the only time I'm killing something in melee is basically with Avenge or Bruce's Horn, which we have Bruce in the game, so that is good. So that's basically it. I'm doing like an old school gravedigger where, but with no sword. Basically, it's gonna be all longbow. I have my double quiver. I've actually attempted that challenge some time ago. Where the hell? There is the axes. I attempted that challenge like 2 days ago, maybe, and I was plagued. I'm looking at you. Oh, you're not in the game. It was Tony Craft. I said in the chat I'm gonna be recording a no sword challenge. He immediately went after me. In the plague, Tony Craft. You scored some negative 4 points there. I will kill you a couple of times before you get back to zero. Right. Some torches and some cobblestone. I'm basically done. I don't need many torches. Basically, this is plenty. Ooh, hello. This is plenty. If I know where is there... Okay, there is the juice. Yeah, I'm playing in a default resource pack, obviously. For reasons that we all know. Because last time I played with a not so much of a normal resource pack, it didn't go very well. anyhow, okay, this is all torches I need. I'm gonna go grab some cobblestone, and I don't know, maybe I'm gonna try to dig some gold. I will possibly be back with you when the monsters are released, because I wanna like save my throat. I am sick as a dog. Look, we just got cake from this beautiful squire. Kraken. Hello, Kraken, thank you. I cannot eat it, probably. I didn't really dig gold when I was AFK because I was eating a peach. And the build phase is about over, I think. I don't know. Maybe not. I don't see the sun. I don't see the horizon. See? Yeah, this is like a map design flaw. I don't see the time. You should have sun setting in this direction. That would be so cool also, like, to look in, well, yeah, just look into this place and, well, it generates now, but, yeah, and the setting sun in a canyon like this would be cool. But, yeah, the sun is in the wrong place, Jimmy. right, I would like to, did I even dwarf on this map ever? I think I might have dwarfed like once on this map, and I've been blocked out and died really fast, so doesn't really count. I will potentially go to the front because I'm more of a ranged oriented class, if that's even a class. That's barely a class. I have 2 shovels on my bar and no cobblestone. This is the bar I want. Oh, let's go have fun on the... Oh, it's going away towards mobs. damn it. Oh, it's still here. Whee! Ah. I lost it. Right, where do I... Look, there's somebody over there on top of the mob spawn. Right, the reason I skipped a lot of the gravel digging is because I'm as sick as a dog. In my country here today, well not today, well today also really, but a couple of days ago there was a humongous storm and I was basically out in the rain for like an hour. Oh my god, I am the best tornado rider. And I missed it. Okay, let's elope. And yeah, there was a big storm. I got really, really wet and I got really, really sick. And then today, I wake up at 4 a.m. every day because that's how my life works. But today I went to bed at 11 and at 1 a.m. a storm woke me up. And I had to run out of the balcony and carry like all my clothes from the balcony because they were just hung out to dry. And it didn't help with me being sick. It didn't help also when I woke up, I couldn't really get back to sleep until, oh no. You know, I just realized something. I don't have a melee weapon. So this is not good. I don't have a melee. I don't have a melee weapon. It ain't fair. Oh, somebody got thrown to their doom. Okay, well, let's hope for no heart attack. Yay, no heart attack. That was easy enough. Okay. What is this? Why is there lamps? I want to get up there, I feel like. Oh, it's not only me. Okay, is there like a bulk of zombies I can shoot? There we go, some power-ups. And there's a tornado in a way, I can't see anything. Wow. Great. I'm the best. Master Bowman. No you don't. Okay. Seriously though. I like the old Ranger's bow so much more. Because it was better. that's true, but at the same time, like, I have to power it up. I have to start by shooting AI zombies. Actually, yay! Get shoveled. I'm too close to the mob spawn. Damn it! This is great. Wait, does it roll? No, it doesn't roll. I thought for a second that the shovel rolls procs. That would be something. Okay, can I not have nausea? No, I cannot not have nausea. I want to kill that fire skeleton right now. You think I can't see you? I can see you damn well. Just that I can't shoot you. No. Yes. I think I got him. Well, I got something. Apparently this golem cannot be shot. Ah, it's dead. Right. Basically, I didn't tell you why am I doing this challenge. I have been inspired by myself. I joined the game with a crappy loadout just to have some fun. I just shot that rat and it didn't die. It was a loadout without with the sword that doesn't proc. It was basically the loadout I'm using right now. Basically the same. I think it's actually exactly the same. But I just wanted to have some derpy fun. I didn't want to play a serious game. But then Alder Dash joined me, and I'm apparently getting blown up. She got Bruce, and she ended up recording, so I was ended up being in the recording. You've probably seen the video on the subreddit. If you haven't watched it, I recommend you watch it. It's really cool. But what I did, I played with that silly loadout, and I ended up having 600 kills. And I maybe got 20 or 30 melee kills this entire game. So I got over 500 bow kills. And I thought to myself, hey, that seems cool. Let me try to make a game where I don't use the sword at all. Can you please? Oh my god, that was the most evasive rat I've ever seen in my life. So yeah, this is what I'm doing right now. I'm using a shovel as my main weapon because it's basically no weapon at all. It doesn't give me any advantage over a bare hand, which I wanted to do a bare hand last time I did that challenge, the one that I failed to record because of Tonycraft. So yeah, I did it with a fist that time. Oh come on, what did I just shoot? It was just a fist, but I figured my title is Gravedigger, so I might as well do a shovel. Okay, and you know, not a toolmaker, just an actual shovel. I can punch stuff right now, why not? It will not do anything at all. Oh, let me go punch this golem to death with a shovel. Oh, he's dead already. Okay, some power ups, and then kill this wolf! Can I not? Okay, I cannot, because I don't have any arrows. Because 40 arrows is not enough, Rob. Not enough. I don't know how you think. Oh, there's no gold. Okay. Well, I suppose I should behind shrine healing. I'm digging it. I'm gonna go to shrine. Also, rat on the shrine. I can hear. I don't see it though. How are they eating this cake? Oh, you can eat the cake. I don't think it actually does anything. It's a visual glitch. I should maybe get myself more Swords of Sanctification. Wow, I just both switched that. What the hell did I just do? No, I want the proc. Get those shovel kills. Oh no, you don't, ogre. No, save fall, night vision, jump away to safety. I almost broke that torch. I had an instinct to break a torch when I see it. Okay, none of these punch you with a shovel. I will punch you with the shovel so hard. Can I please go forward? Oh, he's gonna kill me. Okay, well, I don't have any armor now, and I don't know what happened to the golem. Hopefully I killed them. Yo! Let me in! Thank you. Ah! Okay, I don't want to be at the front at all. Right now. Okay. Let's regen arrows. I have 26 already. That's a nice... nice number, I suppose. Yeah, if anybody could like... Oh, there you go. See my savior. Whoa, he just... Thank you. That's enough. That's good enough. Let's shoot something. What do we shoot? Ooh, fire skeleton we shoot. Where is the fire skeleton? He's probably like way in the distance, just lobby shotting. Can you not be in my face like that? That's still super goblins. Just blowing everybody up. Nobody died though, because I have the Avenge. Basically, no, I'm not the biggest fan of the Avenge. But there is one thing that Avenge does, which I really enjoy. Lets me know that somebody died, because death messages... Ah, rip, wolf! Oh, this wolf is not moved. Because the death messages are still broken. On some maps they work, they don't work on this map. So, at least with Avenge, I have a sense of... You know... that something's happening. Otherwise, I don't have a sense of something's happening. Every time somebody dies, it's like, gives me rip wolf. Oh, you left! I see you though. Oh, you. Oh, you're dead. That dagger guy's gonna kill you. Yeah. Come on! There you go. Said something else blindly. Pixel Ninja, you are a hero. Stand in front of every... Oh! Okay, time to see a sneaky wolf. That's not a sneaky wolf. That's sneaky enough. Thank you. Okay. Keep my power going slowly. Wait for the wolves. Oh, I missed two shots. Okay. Okay. There's no more wolves for me to shoot. Oh, there's a spiderling in the distance. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get him. I think I saw a rat sneaking up here. Yep, there you go, rip rat. Yeah, okay, there's ogres here now. Yep, there is definitely ogres here now. Okay, let me just escape into this direction with Nessie. Why not? I'm gonna just go around. I think the shrine protection is somewhere around here, isn't it? Maybe not. Well, anyway, I'm back at the shrine. And the shrine. Thank you. So nice. Such a nice person. Not like Tony Craft killing you. Anyone? Oh, skeleton. I see you, fire skeleton. Oh, I want this wither skeleton too. One. Yes. Okay. Can you like not punch me off? Thank you. This golem is somewhere. Oh, I see you, golem. but I am not in any way equipped to kill the golem. I remember, okay, right now we hide. That golem will be murdering. Please go up. Why you, it's like hitting them. Okay, there you go, hitting them that thing now. I see that sneaky AI zombie that doesn't have any intelligence, so I don't think you could describe him as a sneaky guy. He looked like he was sneaky. That's an ogre. That's an ogre. Hey, I don't want to be get grabbed by the tornado. These hammers of sanctification are pretty cool. I don't like them when I'm a monster, but when I'm a dwarf, I'm digging. Three shots from a longbow to kill a spiderling. I don't think that. Oh my god! This ogre was on point with its punch. But I'm back. And I'm back! And just right. Okay. I wanna. Ugh! Oh, that's a Krunger! Punch him with my shovel! Punch the Krunger! With my shovel! Where did the Krunger? There is the Krunger! Wow, where am I now? Okay, I think it's time for me to stop punching Krunger with a shovel. And potentially build up some. AI. Oh no! Why is this? Okay, this is not blocked off. Yeah, fall back is probably the best option. Why is this blocked off? What are you guys doing? What are you guys? Hey, I never realized this clock. It's a nice clock. It's apparently 9. Whoa. It's really dark suddenly. It's apparently 9 o'clock. Oh, it's like, wow, it's an iron door and an iron. Okay, that's way too distracted. What's here? whoa, oh, there's a death message. How is there a death message suddenly? Oh, there's a death message suddenly back. Okay. Ah. Oh, yeah, many death messages. Let me just proc with the shovel here for a moment, if I can. I just killed something, I think, because I wouldn't be able to sustain the proc from the last. Okay. I'm not doing so well. Run away. Yep, that's good. Kill the spiderling. And run to the. I am so fast right now. I'm gonna kill this guy with my shovel. I think that's actual proc. I do wanna get repaired. Or, okay. Yeah. Thank you! Siangs. Oh, well, okay, that was pretty dire. Speaking of dire, hello wolves. I could see a wolf. Wow, there's so many regrowth star people this game. So nice. I would use my regrowth star if I had a melee weapon, but then I don't have a melee weapon. It would be hard. Oh. I basically. Come on, Roman! Okay, I think Roman just killed all. That. Oh, hi. All the pirates. Oh, but the Bopin's here. Hi. Neither of my arrows is hitting anything there. Okay. Yeah, this is not working very well. I can clear the AI zombies, which is not ideal. Hello, let me clear this weapon. Skeleton. Shot him once. Didn't do anything. Okay, well, okay, somebody killed him. Bolpin was killed. That's nice. I don't have any arrows. That is not nice. And punch this Tom Low zombie to death with my shovel! You don't stop me! Yeah, take that, Tom Low. Is there any sneaky monsters coming through? Any sneaky monsters coming through? Wow, nobody ever listened to that song. That was so sad. Oh, hello, Slab. If anyone needs armor, get back to the shrine and say something. Or crouch in my face. Thank you. That was a little... Oh, I crouched and I did my thing. Crouch in my face. That sounds kind of disturbing if you think about it, doesn't it? Come to the shrine and say something, or crouch in my face. That... Oh, I shot him. Okay, proking. I'm gonna proc this Spider Skeleton, and I'm gonna be going back, because this is dangerous. Oh, God, blades. They are immune to rangers' longbows. Somebody in the wall. Oh, so that they don't go... Yeah, I see what you're saying. Oh, I think somebody did. But they can teleport! Also, they can totally parkour. Okay. Yeah, that might work. Yeah, all our lights will be safe. Where did the zombie go? Okay. All this works. Thought I'm gonna like shoot the zombie with a super pro shot through the like a tiny little hole. Oh. No. Oh, Bopin's here too! I don't want to be here anymore. I'm in no way equipped to fight Bopin. Bruce! Bruce, there's a Bopin chasing me! Bruce? Hello? There you go, I think he noticed. Yeah, let me bow spam some in the shrine. Try to kill this wolf. I don't know if I killed that wolf. I killed something. I choose to believe it was the wolf. It was probably not the wolf. Okay. I don't have any arrows, I don't think. Also, Bopin's hitting me! Punching me upwards. I have 9 arrows. Well, that's not a lot, isn't it? Oh. Okay. Whoa, double kill! Well, not really. Thank you. You too! Yes! Oh my god, that was the luckiest hit ever! Okay, this wolf though, I will have to shoot and miss. The golem though is coming. And I don't have any. Come on! Oh, I can shoot the wolves. Okay, I cannot hit anything like that. I don't have any arrows. Oh, that's a nice, useful frog. Any wolves hiding? No, but there's one here! Oh, yes! Did I get him? I don't think I got him. What I'm getting is a pounding from these zombies for some reason. Yes! Wolf killer. And that game with Alder Dash, when I had over 500 ranged kills, I killed so many wolves, it was ridiculous. Is that Tom Low? Probably not, because Tom Low is not in the game. It was a game similar to Tom Low. Tom Low, my good friend. Who I punched to death with a shovel lately. Okay, oh, this is a nice spot. Did I just shot a wolf who wanted to land and wolf me? Maybe. The ogres, though, yeah, that's what I was trying to say. The ogres will not. Okay. Bruce? It's your responsibility. Bruce, don't talk in the chat. No, I'm not bad. You're bad. Sitting on my slab, punching me away. Like, what can I do? I'm bumping behind second, that's nothing new. Seems to have been there for some time now. Anyway, that's good. Rat! Oh no! I don't have any lamps, that would be a pleasant addition to this loadout. This goblin I wanted to kill, I don't think the goblin is alive anymore. So that there goes my chance of killing him. Hey! There's no gold anymore, what are you stealing, stupid rat? Is this wolf dead? This wolf ain't dead, and I cannot hit him. There's too many people in the way. There you go, I hit him, and it wasn't enough. That's a doom curse. Let me briefly fall back. I don't feel so confident without a melee weapon. When it's... Oh! Oh no! Rip. Rip. Oh, I cannot. Oh. Well, let's do this then. Those are wolves, but I've wasted my vine proc. Hi, I saw that rat, but that was a blind shot. Can I? Oh, yeah! Ah! Ah, so the golem, maybe. And that was a wolf for sure. I've seen it. I've definitely seen that was a wolf. Oh. Rip. Is there something I can... No, because Zan was gonna steal it. I'm trying, fam. okay, let me get back to my bow spamming. And, Hey, you. That was a failure of a jump. Can I find me some wolves to kill? That was a taunt. I forgot that taunt is still a thing. Bruce just got punched away. Dire wolves! I don't know why did I just swing my shovel a couple of times at that zombie. Felt like it probably. Hi! Oh! That zombie just punched me into a golem. Oh, and the front dog. I don't wanna be on this bridge. From my experience, this bridge is not a happy place. You can get blown down to the place. Getting back from the place is not a nice task, I suppose. I don't even know if you can like get down into... Oh! Hi, Bullpen. Are you invisible? What the hell? I mean, okay. Oh no, there you are. There's also a guy here. That's Bullpen stealing gold from people. Come on. Can I get some monsters coming this way? Okay, I see that Jimmy's are building. Let me inspect my inventory here. I have wrenches. I don't really need wrenches, I don't think. Probably. I can't build up my bow with this guy. Oh, zombies. Can I? Oh, I'm out of arrows? Really? I was just like sitting on the shrine for most of this time. Well, now I'm useless. Let me. What is this? Is there like a way up? Well, I can't ploise blocks here. Somebody's breaking glass. Or no, that's lamps. That's this guy here. Yeah. She had enough arrows somehow. Somebody ranked up. I wish I could do something about these wolves. But I can't, because I don't have enough arrows. Bopen is still here. God damn Bopen. I see you're sneaky. Get off my slab. Okay. Are these immune to ranged attacks? I'm never sure which one. Oh, punch me off. Well, I'm gonna be smacking this golem now. Okay. Oh, geez, damn it. Out of arrows again. I should like hide somewhere. I don't like hiding though, that's the problem. Go away. Go away. I want this gobble. Okay. The gobble is no longer a problem. This AI zombie. Can you go off my slab? No, you cannot. I can go off my slab apparently. Whoa. How did I, what the hell just happened to be there? Okay, where is this wolf? There you are. Oh, you're a dire wolf. Maybe. I'm not really sure. All this. Okay, Roman's dead? Roman's burning something here, I think. Oh, he's on the fire. I think it's okay. Can I, like, stop getting punched from behind? Got that wolf. Oh no, Bruce is dead! Well, why am I running out? If Bruce is dead, it's like the worst possible. Oh, and now this guy's dead. Oh, rat? I see. Yeah. Oh, thunder just struck. Like, no. Wait for it. Wait for it. You're gonna hear it. Oh, it's far away. There you go. Nice. So I'm gonna have another storm here in a moment, which is cool. Oh no, no, Vulpin, you just go. Oh, it's Krunger as well. Okay, shoot, 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 shoot. 11 arrows. Okay, no, no shoot. Run around. Oh, wolf. I want this zombie, thank you. I'm gonna range before until trying. Oh shoot! I forgot that the rampage is a thing. Okay, do this and run, jump around. Maybe jump up here. Oh, okay. Thank you, Ogre. That actually helps. I didn't care much about which shrine. Which thing I'm going on. Basically, that's my opinion about this Wither Skeleton right now. What? I killed 4 zombies and it was still not enough. Yep, and I'm no longer with arrows. Can I go in? Yes, I can go in. Well, I suppose I'm gonna just bounce around for some time. Oh, I was on the slab. I should have stayed up there. Why rip shrine? Shrine's perfectly fine. Perfectly safe. Bopin? Oh, Bopin, you make my heart go fast. It's a wonderful feeling, Bopin. I feel like you know how when you have a near death experience, you really feel like you're alive. Oh, no gold, no armor. Okay, time to pull out the bow. Nothing much I can do. That was a safe heal. That's me dead. Rip. Doom clock, I suppose, and there was a wolf. GG. Okay, let's go and let's kill some people then. What is this? I've never realized. Is this like a miniature of the map? Oh, it might be. Yeah, it still is. Ghost blades. Oh, there's a Krunger at spawn here, giving us strength. Oh my god, he does. He is giving us strength. And I'm dead. Well, that was beautiful. No special monsters. Hello? Rat. Okay. I'll take rat. Oh, I don't get the buff when I'm a rat? Oh, that's rude. You don't think that a rat would be a proper killing machine? I think rats are great killing machines. They're sneaky. And punch people off places. You know, killing other people with fall damage is basically the best way to kill them. Oh, look, these rats have strength too, and I don't. This is really, really rude. Oh, look at this guy. No, 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 no. Ah, dead. Okay, we're gonna go. Okay. Go forward, please. I'd much appreciate your movement being in a forwardly direction. Who's this? Author? Oh, this guy's getting pummeled to death in the corner here. No! I'm gonna be your death. Oh, no, 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 no. Yeah! Oh, no. Well, time to spam click into this wall. I saved myself from a sword and I got stuck in a slab. Okay. You guys with picks, do some work. Although this kinda works. Just one block, one block. One block. Break that one block. I'm going to be punching the ceiling here so that it disintegrates. In the meantime. Can we get through? All the slimies are here, just waits for a sword for a sword of sanctification. Come on, disintegrate. Oh, there's so many slabs here. Oh, is that a way through? Maybe. That's a way through! Stuck in a block. Roman, no. Oh, this guy. This guy's mine. This guy's mine. This guy's totally mine. Oh, he has a axe. He's gonna probably kill me. Okay, he's not using it very well. He's punching the air. Yes, you bleed. Oh.
This is your fault,
Kenny. Oh, there's still people. Emilio. Oh, he left the game. This guy. Oh, come on. I want to kill somebody. Ah. Oh. Well, thanks for watching. It was DBZ with no melee weapon. I hope you enjoyed. See you next time. Bye-bye, Fallout.